Hello students, this is Satyanand once again. I am going to show you a beautiful experiment as a part of Mobile Science Lab experimental series. This is something connected to the electromagnetic induction. You know what electromagnetic induction is? It is a phenomena in which the current is generated by making use of the magnet and a circular coil. We don't have to use batteries. All these, before this, we know that we can generate current only by making use of the batteries. But here, the question of batteries doesn't arise. The current is generated by making use of the magnets. When you move the magnet in and out of a circular coil, magnetic field lines are cut, and these cut field lines will induce some energy to the circular coil. That is converted into current. We have already performed this experiment using the ballistic galvanometer. Today, we will show it in a different way. So, what is the aim of the experiment? Aim of the experiment is to show that the vibrations made by magnet in one particular coil is transferred to the other, and then you can see the vibrations there. Rather, the transfer of electromagnetic induction from one coil to the other. The apparatus required. This is the retard stand. This is the coil spring, and the other end of the spring is attached to weight hanger. I have attached few more magnets to the bottom of the weight hanger. That means this weight hanger is having a magnet underneath the weight hanger. Now, in addition to this, I have a set of neodymium magnets. They are really powerful, and these are the two coils which we have wound it in a uniform fashion. The windings are uniform, and they are the other end of the coil are connected to the banana sockets. Now, these two coils are similar. Again, these two coils are joined by banana pins and connected to the wires. Now, what we do is, we'll just suspend the spring with the help of weight hanger and magnets. And we have to arrange this in such a fashion that the magnets are in the center of the solenoid, rather you can also call this a solenoid. Now, I have another set of, what are these? These are neodymium magnets. Now, if you observe closely, you will see something different. When I move the magnet here, the spring starts vibrating for some strange reason, I don't know. Let us check whether it is going to be done or not. You see now? Do you see that? Yes, is it clearly visible or not? You can see that. Now it is vibrating violently. That means it is in resonance with this. Let us not talk about resonance right now, because we are confined to only electromagnetic induction. So, when I move the magnet in and out of the circular coil, the current is generated in this coil. Since the current generated, this coil is connected to this, the current is transferred to this. You know that wherever there is a current, there is a magnetic field associated with it. When there is a magnetic field, invariably you have, what is that? Magnet has how many poles? It has two poles, north and south. So, when there are two poles here, that also, depending upon the position of the pole moving, the repulsion or attraction takes place. That makes the spring vibrate. Let us see once again. See now? So this is what I want to demonstrate in this particular experiment. This particular phenomena is very, very important. See, if this phenomena was not discovered for the sake of God, we think that it's a good thing that it has been discovered. Otherwise, our fate would have been different. The present day life, every day, you are depending upon this sort of applications of this electromagnetic induction. Motors, generators, inverters, whatnot, many things are there which are really applicable to this particular phenomenon. And so, it has got its own importance. How did you like this? First of all, you do some vibrations here, they are transferred to this. Is it not amazing? Yes. If it is amazing, then why do you just keep quiet, right? Come on, start playing with it. You can build your own things and then start working on it. Thank you very much. I hope you understood.